School, and today we will talk about Kargil Vijay Diwas. Today we celebrate the sacrifice and martyrdom of our armed forces who brought laurels to the nation during Kargil War against Pakistan. 1999, 26 July is celebrated as Kargil Vijay Diwas to honor the brave soldier to secure a victory against aggressive enemies. It gave us heroes like Major General Lal Cortazar and the Captain Vikram Batra, whose accomplishment will be as in our collective enemies forever. The war was mainly fought in uncompromising climate of Upper Himalayas, and the Indian troops were seen by the enemy territories, but Indian troops led them a thundering blow. Kargil War is one of the greatest ground battles in the world, which lies 200 kilometers from the capital of Kashmir to Srinagar. It has an average temperature of sub-zero minus 50 degrees Celsius. The enemies planned to cut off the communication between Kashmir Valley and the areas of Ladakh were failed by the swift action of Indian brave soldiers, and that's how we won the war. Thank you.